2 cans of mixed berry pie filling right into our pot. Spread that out. Next, you're gonna top that with 2 packs of the wild berry muffin mix. You're just gonna sprinkle that right on top of our pie filling. And you just use your hands to spread that over the top. All right, and we just spread that out using our hands, but there's one more ingredient that we need, and it's in the fridge, some Sprite. Yep, you heard me right, some Sprite soda.
Okay.
Lemon lime soda.
Lemon lime soda.
Diet or regular, I think we'll just use regular for this one.
All right, here we go. We got a Sprite right here.
Thank you very much. Now we're gonna open that, and we're gonna just pour it directly on top of everything. I know this looks a little weird, y'all, but trust me, it's gonna turn out delicious. You're gonna love this recipe. 1 can of soda, 2 cans of berry pie filling, and 2 packages of our muffin mix. That's all you need for a delicious dessert. Now we're gonna take that and place it in the oven. It's preheated to 350 degrees. We're gonna bake it for about 45 minutes, and then we're gonna taste test. You're gonna love this one. Gonna be yummy. Baking, it's time for the riddle of the day. Let's see if you can get this one right. What has hands but no arms, a face but no eyes? Leave your guesses in the comments along with telling us where you're from. I'll be reading those, try to give you a shout out, and I'll let you know if you got it right. Give it your guess. Oh, I cannot wait to try this one. It smells so good. Look at that. Look what magic happens whenever you've got the muffin mix with some soda on top. It creates a fluffy crust. Great. You're gonna come taste this with me, right?
Yep, you sure?
Wow, look at that. Ooh, this looks like it's gonna be so good. All different kinds of berries. We got raspberries, blackberries, strawberries, and blueberries, and then this wonderful wild berry muffin mix right on top. It's really good. It's a perfect combination. Be careful because it is hot. It doesn't taste too sweet. It's just right, isn't it?
Oh, that's good. I like
isn't
that.
Isn't that good? So it's a nice fluffy.
Wow.
I know, isn't it delicious?
I did not think this was going to taste good. I thought this was going to be horrible.
Why did you think it was going to be horrible?
I don't know. It's just the whole Sprite on top
but
of it.
But it turned out great, right?
Yeah, this is really good. It's like a surprise.
It's delicious. Mm. 3 ingredients. So easy. You got to try this one.
Mm. This is good.
See, I told you. Yeah. Have faith in me.
Mm. Good.